This is a public service announcement brought to you by the Indiginerd Project. Feral cats got you down? Keeping you up at night with their crazy lovemaking noise? Well, don't let it get you down. We here at the Indiginerd Project think it's important to be a good neighbor to your local feral cats. How do you be a good neighbor? By catching them and spaying or neutering them and then putting them back in the wild. It sounds kind of mean, but it's actually great. It may be tempting to release those cats a few miles down in someone else's neighborhood, but there's probably already feral cats there anyway, and there's gonna be turf wars. I've seen the movie Warriors. That doesn't end well for anybody. They also help control mice population, and birds, and squirrels. Pretty much anything they can catch and kill, they'll control that population, which is why we have to spay and neuter them. I may not be a cat person, but I do like squirrels. I hate to see them all get eaten up. Yes, feral cats do use sandboxes for kitty litter. That's not a sand-covered chocolate bar your child is playing with. Get a lid for it. Feral cats differ from domesticated cats in that they don't trust humans. Huge difference. Basically, if you want to pet one, you gotta be real sneaky. Do not hug a feral cat, unless you're wearing chainmail armor. Otherwise, be ready to have your skin ripped to shreds. I don't think it's possible to sneak up on a cat in chainmail armor, unless you're playing Skyrim. You mistreat these feral cats and they will get grumpy, and their videos will go viral. I can understand if you don't like the feral cats in your neighborhood. Nothing like a fun-filled weekend of flea-bombing your house when you don't even have pets. Feral cats are not all bad news. Some are fun, entertaining, they do great sketches. I call them Will Feral Cats. If you'd like more information about being a good citizen to your local community feral cats, check out fixnation.org. Yes, there's a 501c nonprofit based here in Los Angeles dedicated to fixing feral cats. Feral cats are broken, they need to get fixed. Special thanks to my friend Timmy Ornelas for the creepy cat foley.